This is a very special edition of
Deirdre's Diary.
David Hasselhoff. I don't think we've ever had a celebrity on Deirdre's Diary before.
What is the most intimate thing in Deirdre's Diary?
Well, today it would be meeting you and talking a little bit about you. And then we're talking, of course, about the Olympics coming up in just a few days. And you've actually spent a lot of time in Vancouver.
Yeah, I was up there when actually building all the jumps and the sites. I'm up to Whistler's Mountain. It's going to be fantastic. It's so great up there. There's so, you know, they have these fantastic hotels where you can ski and ski out.
Yeah.
And you know, and you get off, it's great because they give you a foot massage and then you jump in the swimming pool. That's my idea of the Olympics.
That's what I picture most of your life being like,
yeah.
So that's coincidental.
Yes.
Do you have a favorite Winter Olympic sport that you like to watch?
I like the luge, you know, where the guys just go down like that. Yeah, I want to try that.
Which do you think you'd be most talented at in terms of the winter sports?
Probably that one, because you're just going to hang on the screen.
And that you could do.
Yes, I'm good at that.
Fantastic. Well, thank you very much for joining Deirdre's
Diary. Thank you.
I
had a blast this morning.